Hello and welcome to another Let's Play. This time I'm gonna do a Let's Play of Knights and Merchants. We also continue Dragon Age, but I was in the mood for something else for just a little while. For some reason I can't record the small movies, small movies in the game. Then for some reason it crashes, so I will only record playing the game. Now this is level 1, of course, and it's quite an easy level. For people who don't know the game, it's a very old game already. It's a build game. You have to build your base, produce troops, and kill the enemy. Now everything you want to make needs resources. For example, if you want to make bread, you need to build a farm, and the farm has to have fields who can make crops. For crops you go to the mill. The mill makes flour, and the flour brings, and the baker makes use of the mill so he can make bread. Flour so he can make bread. Now everything in this game is the same, except with weapons, gold, name it, and you have to do it like that. Now we're going to begin now, and I won't be speaking that much. Just enjoy the game, enjoy the music, and we will see where we end. Let's go.
Yes? Your command. Oh, your command.
Let's go.
Your command.
If the music isn't too loud, I'm sorry, but for some reason I can't. I will show you. By the way, this is in Dutch, so you probably can't read it if you're English, not Dutch. Music. Oh, it does work now. That's good.
Yes, naturally.
Okay, let's link them up. Linking up is meaning that you have one group of soldiers.
Troop, right,
and
wheel.
You
I'm
push
listening.
This button, then on the other group of soldiers, and now I have this one.
Okay,
and they
then.
Will
in.
Become one group.
Group up.
It's always handy. Now, I will do this. I won't be taking this long because it's not a big game. At least not a big level, this one. The game is huge. I won't do every level. I will do some levels for you. Alright, this is in Dutch, like you can see. It's absolutely necessary to arm is absolutely necessary to arm militia as soon as possible. Otherwise, we will die. That's about it. Not completely what it says, but...
Fall out!
Yeah, you get the idea, I guess.
Your Majesty!
Forward!
No. Let's see.
Let's go!
There's also a way to speed up everything. I don't know how though. F8, then you speed up everything like that. See now.
I'm listening. Move!
Alright. Yeah, I know. It says that a lot of buildings don't have people in them. I know that. I need a woodcutter. There's a woodcutter, houthakker in Dutch. I also need a woods worker. I also need a baker for the mill. And yeah, that's it. So let's speed everything up again. Now this is the inn. There's food, bread, sausages, wine, and fish. Fish is new to the game. Well, new. The game is quite old, and the expansion as well. But it comes with the expansion that you can make fish things. But, like you can see, only here's fish. So, over here, for example, there is no fish. So you can make a fish thingy. But if there's no fish, they won't get any fish. But it's a good start if you want it fast, I guess. Now let's make three more of those. This is recruits. You have to make this guy to make more people for your army. So we'll need more, I don't know how much I have, 15, more grain for my mill. But first let's build a baker. Like you can see, I just made six archers, and they can get into a lot of forms for groups. I like to have six. I always take this one. I put them here so they will attack. Yeah, you get it. You get it. You're not total idiots, are you? No, you're not. Something to drink.
Your command.
Your command.
Fall out.
Split these one up.
Form up. Form up. Your
Let's
command.
Naturally.
Naturally. Naturally.
Move. Ready. March. Ready. Move. Thank you. Pokemon. Link up.
At your service. Link up.
Link up.
Group up. Group up. Yes.
Link
okay,
up.
Man. Fall in.
Okay, man. Fall in. Da-dum, da-dum, da-dum. Now.
Yes. Fall in.
Ready?
Let's give everybody something to eat.
Your Majesty. Gel time.
Okay. Didn't really have to in this level, but.
Ready? I'm listening.
Ready? I'm listening.
Your command? Naturally. March! Ready?
Yes.
March!
Okay. Now let's.
Your Majesty, move.
Go and win this level.
Follow me.
Your command.
You as well, please.
March.
Link up.
Link up.
Link up.
Group
form
up.
Up.
Form up.
Form up. Form
group
up.
Group up. Group up. Your
let's
Majesty.
Go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Forward.
Your command.
Your command. Move.
Let's go. Follow me.
Follow me.
Ready. March.
March.
Naturally.
Naturally. This is, by the way, this is stone. You also got gold and iron and coal. Well, gold and coal will come in the fourth
yes,
level.
Yes, follow me!
And iron will come in the fifth, I believe. And with everything you can make different things, of course. I mean, you need coal a lot for smelting the iron and the gold. With the gold you get more gold chests. With gold chests you can make more people. And with the iron you can make
your command
weapons. But I normally use
yes. Let's go!
These begin armies. I don't know why I just like them more. I think they're more
I'm listening.
Forward!
They look nicer.
Your command, let's go!
And it's easier.
Move!
Your Majesty,
one
move!
More.
Ready! Follow
attack.
Me!
Like you can see.
Fire at will!
And
march.
More will come right over here. If you give them a second. There they are.
I'm listening.
Away,
let's go.
So
your command. Let's go.
Go on. There's more coming, by the way.
March.
Your Majesty. Let's go. March.
Ready. Follow me.
I'm listening.
Move.
Halt.
Ready.
Halt.
Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Yes.
Forward.
You go there.
Yes. Yes. Follow me.
Go, go, go.
Ready.
Ready.
March.
At your service.
Yes.
Follow me. Wheel right!
Ready? Your command!
Forward!
Form up! Up. Yes!
Mind you, I'm not the best person in this game, but I just enjoy this game, so that's why I thought, well, why not? Let's play of it.
Your Majesty?
Forward!
Alright.
Your command? Follow me! Let's go!
Yes, your command. Okay, men. Fall out. Form up. Your majesty. Your command.
Form up.
Your command.
Forward! Let's go! Forward!
Your majesty.
Attack.
Yes, march.
Go.
Forward!
Now, don't attack the same building with your melee troops or your archers, because then your archers will shoot your own troops and they die. You don't want that.
Yes, follow me!
I'm listening. Ready?
And also, you only have to destroy the main building, such as the storage room, the inn, the... What's it called? It's a school building, I guess.
Necessary!
I'm listening.
Think up! Attack!
Forward!
Attack the enemy!
Attack the enemy!
With pleasure. March.
Let's go. You don't need to
move.
This.
Let's go.
Yes.
You do it.
Attack the enemy.
I'm listening.
Move. Forward.
Let's go.
Now there's a. You don't have to destroy building like this one or this one. Because without the buildings I'm destroying now, you don't even have to destroy this one, I think.
Your command.
So without those buildings, they can't survive.
Let's
so
go.
The building, so the game chooses that you've won.
Move. Naturally.
He still
forward.
Has people over here.
March.
I don't think
naturally.
So. No.
Forward. Naturally.
So. Your command. Forward. Let's go.
Ready. March.
Now before.
Attack the enemy.
I will save now. Well, this was the end, so I've won. Before
your
my
command.
Game crashes,
move.
I will end this recording and see you at the next episode.